My name is Sean Redfern and I studied a Bachelor of Sport Health and Physical Education at the University of Auckland. My official role is Community Youth Worker and I work at Papatoetoe Toe Adolescent Christian Trust. I work with primary school kids in the community, providing support work and coaching and offering services to kind of strengthen young people and their families. I decided to study Sport Health and Physical Education because I wanted to go into coaching. This program in particular had a strong focus on developing coaching skills, and so I thought that by doing this degree I would be able to learn how to interact with people and how to strengthen others in their profession. I did the Sport Coaching and Leadership pathway. I actually had my practical placement at the place where I'm currently working, Papatoetoe Adolescent Christian Trust, and so I was able to come in and coach the primary football team at a local school. I just enjoy it so much. I always had a love for the exercise sciences. I found learning about the human body really interesting and enjoyable. I found the staff to be incredibly friendly and incredibly warm and welcoming, and the students likewise, very relational, and even to this day, 2 years on, I'm able to maintain those connections that I made at university. If you're passionate about bringing change, if you're passionate about helping others, growing your own leadership skills and growing the skills of others, then studying sport, health and physical education is an excellent choice.